sabi nga nila, for you to win, you have to begin, diba?
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Once again, it's Joy CEO. If you are new here, nice to meet you. I do business and investment opportunities videos, so if you think that you're in the right channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell beside it so I can keep you updated. Alright, so for today, ayan, so we are here now in Marco Polo for our perfume making business workshop together with BC Scents or BC Fragrance in collaboration with Miss Bernadette. She's a professional perfumer. She studied in New York and continuously learning everything about perfume. So she's a reliable source of information. Kaya in this workshop, I'll be discussing the business side and Miss Bernadette will discuss all the basic knowledge about perfume and how we can formulate our own scent or our own fragrance. Ayan. So, yun. Dalhin ko kayo sa workshop and let's see.
For anything else, I would like you to give yourself a round of applause. One more. Medyo mahina ka eh. So why am I asking you that? Kasi I am so proud of you. And I hope you are also proud of yourself. Kasi you're here and it means that you did something or you're stepping, you're making one step for you to become successful. Alright? So sabi nga nila, for you to win, you have to begin. Diba? And also, sabi nga ni Tony Robbins, I always hear this to Dom DG also. Tony Robbins is a businessman, author, and philanthropist. Sabi niya, if you do what you've always done, you'll get what you've always gotten. So you're just doing the same thing every day, so you will get the same result, right? So if wala kayo dito sa perfume making seminar na to, asan ka ngayon, sir? Anong ginagawa mo ngayon Saturday? Alright, so kung tulog ka, and then lagi ka nalang tutulog pag Saturday, so ano magiging result mo? Tulog ka pa din. Alright, so ikaw, kung wala ka dito, Mara, ano mga ginagawa mo ngayon? Bumigimik ka? Bumapay? Ang aga? okay, so you're not yet.
Wow, congratulations,
Ma. Pag may alam po kayo, kailangan sa Nipet, pakikontak. Ah, Batangas. You're from Batangas. I'm also from Batangas. Yes, Batangas.
Okay.
Tanawan. Ang layo mo. Paano ka nagbiyahe?
Kaya dito.
Okay. Kasi ang goal mo ngayon is to have an additional income, right? Alright. So, why perfume business? Siya, number one, low capital. Low capital, kasi I remember parang I started siguro mga 5,000 para lang bumili ng mga pang-mix-mix and ano to, mga bottles. So I started sa 5,000 and then nakabenta ko, bili ako ulit. So hanggang sa lumaki na yung capital ko. And then, perfume has become part of household necessities. Lalo na for us Filipinos, masyado tayong particular sa mga mabango, diba? ano kasi tayo yun, sobrang malinis sa katawan. So, yung market is broad. Even, syempre, bata, matanda, yung bata, di ba, nagpa-perfume. Marami, madami tayong market sa perfume business. And this is the easiest way for you to have your own brand, di ba? Tama. Kasi you have, kung may perfume business, you can just put the label on it, and then, it's yours. That's your brand. That's your scent, di ba? And, repeat order. Syempre, kapag, kunwari, may umorder sa'yo, gusto nyo na yung scent, hindi naman tayo basta-basta nagpapalit. Then, like, for you, sir, yun, anong link kami pa palagi?
Pag particular brand na ako, want to
So, lagi kang babalik sa scent okay. To write something, kahit konti lang, why do you want to start your own perfume business? Right? Kahit konti nga lang, konting reason why you want to start your own business. Inom lang ako.
Alright, so lunch break. Hi, Dolph. Ang isa sa aking mga cameraman. Nagswerte ko naman. And ito yung cameraman kung parang hindi ako na stories man lang.
Sa kaya?
Lunch break. So how do we say it?
Go wait for one more, ba? Or is everyone here?
3 to 4 blends to 3 to 4 notes to use. Identify nyo muna ano bang klaseng pabango ang gusto ninyo gawin. Is it for you? Is it for someone else? When you have that idea in mind, have a direction na parang gusto ko fresh, gusto ko floral, gusto ko citrus, gusto ko aromatic. And then that's what you concentrate on. Okay, what can I combine with, let's say you choose aromatic na type of fragrance, and then you've chosen lavender. What else in this palette do I think will go well with the aromatic scent that I want? Okay, so how do you do?
Pag nakita nyo na yung mixture nyo, pag nilalagay natin ng tubig, slowly nagiging gatas siya. Stop na kayo maglagay ng tubig. Okay. So you have water here. Sino yung wala pang water na table?
Pwede po dito na
rin.
65. Si Mama yun. Ito ang kasi.
Yes,
kanina.
Ito. Okay. Ito.
I just lied. So, umatan siya ngayon ng ating perfume workshop. Ayan. So, si Nanay, natutuwa ko sa kanya. Sobrang, as in, natutuwa ko sa kanya kasi gusto niya talagang magnegosyo. So, yun. So, first, gusto niya dropshipping. But, yun nga, sinadjust ko na let's move. Ano, medyo technical kasi ang dropshipping. Kaya, sinadjust ko kay mommy na dito na lang muna mag-start tayo kasi we can do, hindi masyadong technical. And then, we can do online selling, lahat mga pwede natin. So, Nay, thank you for attending the seminar.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Sir, nakailang workshop ka na?
This is actually my third workshop overall, second time ba natin. It's kind of like an updated version ng first time ko.
Ah, oh, that's...
Iba na, no?
Iba na, di ba? Iba na.
Bongga.
Kung
gusto yung guys. Ah, so, mga taga-Batangas kasi.
Hindi kaya, nakikaroon yung sa ano yung sa spa.
Ah, yeah, oo. So, that's one, ano naman, parang salon and spa. Oo. So, you're planning to put up in Batangas. Sige, ma, magpayaman tayo. Si Doc. Hello, ma'am. Kamusta? So,
ay, ano ba yan?
Nakakala
ko, picture. Hi, okay naman. Good. Ang ganda-ganda ni Joyce.
Ay, thank you.
Super.
Dalagang Pilipina. Sige, imi-meet natin si Mommy the Future para sa ating yeah. Another business venture. Excited yeah. For this, right?
Me too.
Yes, sige. See you, ma'am.
Okay.
Kasi ngayon, medyo busy kayo. Baka mapagod na. Kamusta naman po kayo dyan?
Oh,
Anyan.
Ay,
look. Gusto na yung mga ilo niyo. Parang nakakaano, no? Nakakalito.
Yes,
namin ko. Basta after niya, kasi nag-ano na rin ako. Basta after niya, huwag niyo munang amoy yung garlic. Kapag nakagawa na kayo, patagalin niyo na muna para ano, mas ma-appreciate niyo. Kasi usually pag, ano eh, iba pa. Pagod yung ilong mo, tama. Ayan.
See you in Hong Kong. Si Ma'am galing Hong Kong pa eh.
Yeah. I wish October 19, di ba?
Ay, ganda-ganda mo nga
eh. October 19.
Kailan balik yun?
Actually, wala pang ano.
Wala pang ano. Sana, kung maayos yeah. Na yung
Hong Kong. I wish.
Kamusta yung workshop?
Ah, okay. Very good.
Yeah. Thank you. Happy si Ma'am. Yeah. Ayan, si Doc. Hi, Doc. Hi. Oh, yeah. So, napanood daw niya ako sa YouTube.
So, makikita ko sarili ko.
Yes, Doc. I'm so thankful na ang dami nating doctor dito. Talaga sa akin is nandito ka.
Oo. So, tapos, kanina yung pumasok ko. Ang
ganda pala
niya. And thank you. Naging FA siya.
Ay, oo. Before kasi I'm from Pan.
Yun nga.
Tapos, nagka-tar din ako. So, ayun, nung medyo napasok na ako sa, ano, nagka-baby kasi ako. So, nag-stop ako.
Kasi kabi yung kanina?
Yes, oo. Yun yung husband ko.
Tapos, ano, tawag dito? Chinek ko yung, ano mo, yung social media.
Oh, na-stalk na ako. Na-stalk na ako ni Doc.
Hindi kasi ito, check lang kung, ano, kung yung legit yung, ano, yung legit yung tawag dito yun. Workshop. Tapos, si Miss Bernadette, chinek ko din.
Yes. So far, how's the workshop naman?
Ay, okay. Doc. Very okay. Dami ako natutunan.
Yes, Doc. Tsaka ano eh, she's ano, kaya ako din. Hindi ako usually nakikipag-collab. Pero kasi, I know na, ano siya, sobrang reliable. Kasi,
yes, yes. Tapos, yung kanina nakita kita, okay talaga.
Thank you, Doc. Nice meeting you.
Hi, I'm with Katrina. So, she's a marketing student. Pareho kami. Mga marketing talaga.
Oy, hindi dapat mahihiyain yung marketing. So, what school are you?
Sorry. Gordon College po. Gordon. From Olanga po. Olanga po, city ka ako.
Oy, galing ka pa Olanga mo.
Okay, so thank you oh for coming.
No, si Lizelle, 22 years old pa lang siya, pero nag-iisip na siya ng mga businesses. Sobrang nakakatuwa. So, accidentally napanood niya ako, and now, yan, nandito siya for the workshop na nakita niya. And nakakatuwa. Si Ma'am naman, undecided pa.
Hi.
Undecided ka ba, Ma'am? Siya?
Ako yung kumabol ng registration.
Hi, Ma'am. At least nakahabol ka.
Nagbayad na ako para makakamot.
Oo nga, oo, so, ang galing.
So, i-check ko pa, iwan pa naman.
Oo, yun pala kasi, may mga nag-register, sobra na, kasi hindi pa nagbayad. So, hindi rin ako makapag, agad. Thank you, Ma'am. So, ngayon, ano mo na siya, Ma'am? Na-master mo na yan.
Pwede na kong business.
Yes.
Doc, I'll visit you in your clinic and your mini hotel.
Doc, sa'yo na ako magpapadentist. Gagastusan ko talaga yung pumunta doon.
Pumunta ka sa akin.
Yes! Ipa-vlog ko yung ano mo. Ipa-vlog ko yung yung ano to, dental clinic mo. See you there.
Kailangan pala ano, sasabihan ko yung architect.
Saan po kayo?
Pasig. Dito lang.
Ay,
dito
lang. Okay.
Traffic na.
Kaya siguro 8 a.m. nandito. Saan niyo po nakita yun?
Sa, when, may some, I'm watching a vlog. Hindi ikaw. But yung next video, it was you. That's
wow.
Video.
Yeah. Lucky. Tapos nag-subscribe ka na. Okay, so sana mo natututunan naman kayo sa akin vlog.
Yeah. Opo. And ano, actually, yung family kasi namin, usually nag-tumi ng YouTube vlog sa TV. So, naka-project yung phone sa TV. Yeah. Hindi lang kami sa phone noon.
Ganun talaga.
Parang kahapon pa kayo magkakilala.
Parang kanina lang yung birthday.
We should be
thank you and congratulations to Miss Bernadette.
Thank you.
So yon, ang ganda-ganda ng feedback nilang lahat kasi ang dami nilang natutunan and sobrang genuine sa information. And nakakatawa, sobrang saya din, no? Parang feeling ko close na natin sila.
Hindi pero ano, even if ang dami nila, like na manage natin to teach everyone. Kasi 20 people is no joke.
Sobrang nakita ko, gusto ko itong pahapahin ng pausa.
Mahirap. Pero ano, kaya naman.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so looking forward.
Yes, sana may next.
Next gig. So, abangan po natin ang susunod na announcement for another workshop. So, pwede naman pala tayong gumawa ng iba pa, like soap making.
We can
do parang
iba pang varieties, like mga pang home naman. So, candle, ganyan.
Pero kaya ba siya all in one? Pero mas more, mahirap.
Ito nga whole day.
So, mga 3 days tayo camping.
Oh, camping.
Okay, so busy lang busy, busy fairgrounds for ano, for the announcements. Yes. Tsaka may mga iba pang workshop naman si Miss Bernadette. So,
yes. You can ano, if you can. Ano pa plug? If you can visit BC Fairgrounds at Instagram and on Facebook.
Yes.
Okay, so we usually post our workshop schedules there. Tapos meron ako pala online na free na introductory to perfumery na course. Wow. So you can just go to our website tapos may nandoon na yung info. Yan, bcfragrance.com.
Ayan. So nakakatawa. Sige. Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
And
thank
see you again.
You. Hope to see you guys in the next run.
Next. Yes, subscribe, right. Watch, like, bye.
Yes, bye.
Share.